€200,000 for whole body cryopreservation, or €60,000 to cryopreserve just your brain. Yeah. It's a lot of money, but it's actually more affordable than it sounds. If you had to pay the €200,000 or €60,000 up front, it might make cryopreservation unaffordable for you. But the good news is, you actually don't need to pay up front. Our goal is to make cryopreservation accessible to anyone who wants it, not just a select few. So, in this video, you will learn about the different cryopreservation funding methods and how to set them up most effectively if you're planning to live a long life. When they first sign up, most members choose term life insurance. If you're relatively young and healthy, term life insurance is very affordable and covers you immediately. But an important thing to note is that it does have an end date. For example, if you sign up when you're 30, your term life insurance for whole body cryopreservation would be about €32 per month. But only provide coverage for a term of 35 years. You can think of term life insurance as similar to a car insurance. You pay for car insurance so that in case you get into an accident, the insurance will pay. But if you don't crash your car, the insurance isn't gonna pay you anything back. You're paying money to cover the risk that something happens only within a predetermined period, which is why it can also be so affordable. The end date for term life insurance is usually in your 60s or 70s. So this type of insurance can cover you in case of car accident, cancer, or any other type of early deadly event. But most of us will live past the end of our term life insurance coverage, in which case, we're gonna need another funding method for our cryopreservation. It still usually makes sense to start with term life insurance because it has a few important advantages. To illustrate those advantages, let's briefly talk about another funding method, whole life insurance, sometimes also called capital building life insurance. Whole life insurance does not have an end date. It covers you until the end of your life. It's essentially a savings plan with an insurance provider with a little bit of interest. One important problem with whole life insurance is that it doesn't cover you right away. With whole life insurance, you usually need to pay in for years or even decades before you're covered for the full amount needed for your cryopreservation. This means that if there's an unexpected disease or accident in the coming decades, there's a good chance you can't be cryopreserved because there simply aren't enough funds yet. Term life insurance, on the other hand, covers you immediately. Even if you were to die one day after finalizing your term life insurance, the insurance provider would pay out the full amount for your cryopreservation. So, our usual recommendation for funding cryopreservation is this. If you're relatively young and don't have any major pre-existing conditions, sign up for one of our plans that includes term life insurance via a partner. Right after the insurance coverage is approved, you'll receive full coverage for decades at a low monthly cost. Then, when you're about 20 years away from the end of your term life insurance coverage, start a savings plan or whole life insurance that will build up enough funds to cover your cryopreservation in case you live past the end of your term life insurance coverage. This way, you'll always be covered no matter what, and you'll have plenty of time to gradually save up for your cryopreservation. Another important note is that we at TomorrowBio are actively working on bringing down the costs of cryopreservation, but this will take time. The plan is that you get affordable coverage today with term life insurance. Then, by the time the term life insurance runs out in several decades, the cost of paying for cryopreservation may be significantly cheaper. We can't guarantee this, but it is a major goal of ours, and we will continuously work on it. Of course, this is only a recommendation. We're relatively flexible when it comes to funding. Term life insurance and whole life insurance are the two main ways that people pay for cryopreservation, but there are other options, like making payout arrangements via last will, or getting term life insurance that extends until 85. There are more funding options, which might be advantageous in specific cases. If you want to learn more about any of the funding options, schedule a consultation with us. And be sure to check out this video to learn exactly what you're paying for when you sign up for cryopreservation.